Hi, Sophia and Matilda here from Snakeheads. Today we're going to show you three new exercises in the cable machine that you didn't think you can do with a battle rope. So you're going to need your rope and you're going to need this attachment.
Yes, and the exercises we're going to show you today is super functional and you're going to work your whole body so it really challenges your fitness. So let's go!
Yes! So the first exercise that we're going to start off with is a pulling exercise. So grab your snake heads, attach it to the cable machine, choose the weight that you want to start with. So the exercise that I'm going to show you is going to be seated rope. And a great thing with this exercise, when you have the rope in the cables, is that you're going to pull again and again and again. And this is going to get my rotation going and it's going to really engage my core because the rope is pulling me forwards. So let's try this. So here I'm going to take my rope, lean back, and here I want you to really lift your chest, engage the core, and then you're going to start pulling. So pull as far as possible, and then a little quicker, back, lift the chest, rotate, engage your core, and a little quicker back. Smile on my face, what in my place, but at gully on cyber space. Let's pump brakes, let's be frank, running after him when you're the chase. You are the catch and he's the net, how quickly do we all forget to honor these small policies, my darling. You are the empress queen, man, respect or he'll neglect. You are the wind beneath his wings, you are the season, you are the reason why this world can breathe, giving sons eyes to see and daughters.
So the second exercise we're going to do today is super functional. We're going to do a pull and we're going to do a lunge. So as the previous exercise that Sophia showed you, we're going to get the core working, the rotation going, and the legs burning. So to get this exercise going, we're still going to have the attachment at the highest point. So I'm going to take a big step back so I get into my lunge position. I'm going to have my hips placed forward so I engage my core so I can get the rotation going in my upper body. So let's try it. Everywhere I go, the people really want to know who I is and who I be. They stop and stare when they see me. If I said it once, no need to repeat. Run up on me, watch you fall to your knees. Tip my hat when it's time for the kill. Ain't no beast when you're really real. I am the boss, I am the dawn. I am the one they call Lucky Charm. Got my own shit, I don't need your farm. Life was so hard, it made me weak. Built to last, this girl ain't weak. Sturdy and still when I plant my feet. Got it out the mud, I was racks in my sleep. Look to God, he supplies my needs. Endless faith is what brought me next level prosperity. Silent power moves is what I'm giving. They love to hate the world, they can't live in. Always present for the high roads. Go swim within the deep lows. 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 What told the future? Who knows? I don't do it for the likes, I do it for the love. Do it for the ones who really need a hug, cause they had it tough, never had enough. Feared, loved, and respected. So the last exercise we're going to show you today is going to be a really burner for your core. And here we want the attachment to be a little further down so you have your rope in line with your shoulders. Here we're going to rotate, we're going to push, and we're going to pull in the same exercise. So let's try this. So you're going to get some tension in the rope and we're going to start off with the rotation and pulling. Then I'm going to push my rope forward, lift it up, down, and back again. So this requires loads of core when you rotate, shoulder stability is when you're pushing the rope up, and in the negative phase when you get the rope back again. So we pull, push, lift, and back again. Eyes to see and daughters dreams to believe. Anything less than the best for you is high treason queen. Hurry up quick, El Jefe's coming soon. Sit up straight when she enters the room. Be enthused, but don't look too amused. This is her queendom, please respect her rule. Hurry up quick, El Jefe's coming soon. Sit up straight when she enters the room. Be enthused, but don't look too amused. This is her queendom.